So ContractPod AI has very flexible workflows, but we also make it really easy for customers to get started using workflows themselves because we have a number of workflow templates that customers can easily review and use themselves. So we have, for example, process-oriented templates around, you know, number of approvals that are required, or contract-oriented templates around, you know, standard NDA workflow templates, for example. And what you can do is go into and view those templates, easily see the workflow stages, see all the actions that are available to you in each of those workflow stages, and see what you might need to configure yourselves to get the most out of that workflow. And then from there, you can actually go in and start configuring it. So you can go in and add in an approval step, for example, or add in a rule that sends an email notification to somebody at some stage. We're giving you a really easy workflow to start with that you can then go in and modify and personalize to your organization's needs.